craftsmanship.
Yeah, Jim did all the renovations himself.
So what are your plans for this house?
Besides living in it?
I've been thinking about repainting all the rooms.
Why do you ask?
If I had a house like this, I'd flip it. I mean, with the remodeling that Jim's already done, put this back on the market for $600,000 or $700,000.
That much?
Yeah, if you guys are interested, I could show you how. You could end up with a much bigger and better place.
It couldn't hurt to find out, right?
You have a lot of pent-up anger, and I would calm down before you short out the whole block.
Yeah, that's me. It's my mother. I have to talk to her.
Where is she?
I'm not even sure where I am.
Linda.
Oh.
Friend or foe?
Friend, I think. Be up in a minute.
Inside the store, it's gotten a little creepy. No offense if it's like a friend of yours or something like that. I just thought I'd enjoy the day out here until you came.
My friend.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. What's all my furniture doing here?
I bought it at an estate sale. What's your name?
Jason Shields. How come you can see me and hear me?
It's this thing, it's complicated. The best part is that I can help you cross over. I mean, you really don't want to stay here. You need to get to the next place.
No, I don't want to go anywhere until I find my mother. Picture? See the tattoo on her arm? And if you look real close, you can see that she bites her fingernails.
What's her name?
I don't know. I don't know what she looks like, where she lives, or anything about her. The last time I was with her is when we took that picture. I was only a day old.
So she put you up for adoption?
I was gonna start looking for her as soon as I turned 18, because then my mom and dad couldn't stop me.
Your adoptive parents? So, what happened?
I would have been 18 this week.
How did you find out you were adopted?
My mom and dad were moving Grandma into a nursing home. Her mind was starting to go. I found the picture. I asked my grandmother who the baby was, and she said it was me with my mother. Except my mother doesn't have a tattoo. That's when I knew.